In July 1967, lead Dick Chakos, bass Don Bainima, baritone Richard Sawes, and tenor Frank Laza, the Four Statesmen were crowned international champions. The four men were pioneers in long-distance quartetting as they represented four different states in an era where that was anything but easy. Massachusetts, Rhode Island, Connecticut, and New Hampshire may have all been represented, but in California, the hard work and long hours paid off. Tonight, 50 years later, we celebrate the Four Statesmen, 1967 Barbershop Quartet International Champions.
You only want me when you're